A crash killed one person and hurt another in Bremer County. It happened a little after 3 yesterday afternoon at the intersection of Viking Road and 190th Street. This is near Sumner. The Iowa State Patrol says a car didn't stop at a stop sign at an intersection and hit another car. Both vehicles ended up in the ditch. The driver of the second car, Darius Taylor Lye, died. The driver of the other car went to the hospital with minor injuries.